In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to enable cross-platform on Xbox Cloud Gaming. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna talk about how crossplay and cross-platform works if you are playing a title through Xbox Cloud Gaming. So basically, as you can see, I am running Fortnite on Cloud Gaming. I am using the same account that I used to play on the Epic Game Store. So, when you play on Xbox Cloud Gaming, you are basically playing on an Xbox console located somewhere else. So, as long as you have your Xbox account that you are using connected to a service account, for example, the Epic Games account, or as long as it has some sort of connection to any other platform, cross-platform is going to be enabled by default. What I'm trying to say is that this isn't a setting that you can enable or disable. If a specific game supports cross-platform and you have the Xbox account connected with another account, maybe from the service that they use, it is going to be enabled by default, and you won't have the option to change this at will. So, the best example, and the one that I'm showing right now, is of course Fortnite, where as long as you have your Xbox account connected to an Epic Games account, and you use the cloud gaming service with that specific Xbox account that you connected, all of your progress, all of your skins, everything will be transferred over, so you don't even have to set it up. It should be enabled by default, regardless of the game that you select, if the game supports the option of cross-platform. Crossplay is also the same deal. Because you are emulating the game on an Xbox console, if the game that you are playing has crossplay capabilities between Xbox and PC or any other platform, you will be able to use it by default. So you will not be able to change this setting. It is going to be determined by a pre-game basis. I hope I was able to help you on how to enable cross-platform on Xbox Cloud Gaming. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.